Song of the Northmen by W.F. Marsh. Sing me a song of Ulster. The north wind sings it here. Over the mountains high, the song that shall never die till the world grows old and sere and the torch is quenched in Ulster. Derry and no surrender. Derry and no surrender. The song of a town with a maiden's crown. The song of a hill with a rampart still. Of fear by night and death at noon. Of sword and pint and musketoon. The colonel hid his face. Bishop bleated loud of the king's anointed grace. But the prentice perch were proud. And Antrim's men were late, for the lads had closed the gate. Then, scornful of surrender, they brought the crimson sign and hoisted it in splendour above the rampart line, where long guns roared like thunder and Rosen earned his shame, and the ranks were rent in sunder by Murray's sword of flame. Hunger that makes men wild. Hunger of wife and child in a churchyard choked with slain. But they left their dead when the prayer was said, and sword in hand with lifted head, they went to the walls again. And the food ships mocked their toil, and the boon that the Mountjoy broke rode the shining foil. O God of battles, how long? But he turned them after his will by the road that runs uphill, made them stout-hearted and forbearing by travail of his preparing. He gave us victory. Sing me a song of Ulster. The north wind sings it here over the mountains high, the song that shall never die, and the watcher lifts his spear, for the border hears the song. The song that shall never die till the world grows old and sere, and the torch is quenched in Ulster.